Just had a massive weekend, a massive weekend. Big release for Australia. We had 5 pairs of shoes pretty much released. I actually camped out over 24 hours for these. Met new people. I love camping out, but I think this might be the last time I camped out. When I camped out this time, the weather in Sydney is shit. It was raining, it's cold, and on a Friday, Saturday night, you just get drunk and everyone goes clubbing and stuff, so it's the same every time anyway. But yeah, I don't know if I could really camp for shoes. At the end of the day, they're just sneakers, you know what I mean? Don't get me wrong, I consider myself a sneakerhead and all, but yeah, camping out, I don't know if I could do it anymore. But anyways, this weekend on Friday with Hyper Flights, the holograms come out. On Saturday we had the Black Suedes, LeBron 10 EXTs, the Hazelnut, Scooby-Doos come out on the same day, Playoff Jordan 8s, and your Blue Foam Posits with Wolf Grey on it. I'm not sure how I'm going to do this video. Like I said, I'm doing editing and just changing up these episodes for you. Tell me what you think, tell me what you like, you don't like. At the end of the day, I'm doing this for you guys, you know, so yeah, let's get to it. The only thing I see is it's beautiful people. Okay guys, so this is what I picked up. I only picked up 3 of the 5 that released. Obviously I got the 2 LeBron 10 EXTs, the black and the brown, and the Jordan 8 playoffs. Don't you know?